The Kylin Operating System, which was independently developed by China Electronics Corporation, CEC, is widely used in China's space program and other major areas. On October 16, China's Shenzhou 13-manned spacecraft was launched successfully, sending a second crew of three astronauts to the Chinese space station in orbit. On the ground, the staff from the Beijing Aerospace Control Center are using a flight control software system supported by the Kylin Operating System.
那这个飞行控制软件主要是满足了空间站、航天器多航天器的协同飞控，就是长期在轨的运行以及高密度的发射任务实施和海量数据存储这个任务要求而来的。我们所看到的就是北京中心的飞行控制软件，全是基于我们我国麒麟操作系统研发的。In
addition to its application in the aerospace field, Kylin has also entered many other industries closely related to the people's daily life, including finance, customs, and energy.
比如说，我们这个政务服务的很多领域，其实呢，应用了我们的操作系统，在无声无息当中，已经走入到了我们老百姓的身边。
China's software OS industry is currently dominated by foreign companies such as Microsoft's Windows, Google's Android, and Apple's Mac OS. The development of the Kylin operating system is now changing the situation.
就目前，这个苹果的这个使用的软硬件大概在百万这个级别，微软在千万左右这个级别的。就我们希望的话呢，利用2到3年的时间，我们达到苹果目前的这个使用的这个生态这个水平。